One of the most common questions that is usually asked to me is, what is that one magical food or pill for that matter that can help with weight loss? Well, there is no such one food or pill that will help you with sustainable fat loss, but there can be one magical formula. It's a very simple formula. It's about stabilizing your hunger hormones. And I've talked about this before. Why stabilizing your hunger hormones is very important. It's not just to do with our willpower or food behavior, but when we feel hungry, it talks a lot about what's going on inside our body in terms of different hormones, be it ghrelin, leptin, insulin, cortisol levels. So if you are constantly feeling hungry, that means that either you're under too much stress or you are just not feeding your hunger hormones with the right food. And trust me, given the environment we live in, it is so easy to sort of deceive ourselves into having food that might look healthy, but they're actually not nourishing. So let's talk about few foods that can help with that fat loss by feeding hunger hormones. Start your day first with hydration. You'll be surprised how much it helps you. Start comfortably with about 500 ml and try to build it up to a liter. After hydration, your first meal, breakfast. If you are an egg eater, you can have whole eggs. That helps in, again, keeping our hunger hormones happy in the morning, and they help in increasing your metabolism for the same reason. But if you don't eat egg, start with something made with lentils. It could be sprouts, it could be dalchila. Add a bowl of yogurt there, probiotic, that'll keep your gut healthy and will help with better utilization of energy, aka fat loss. Now, for your main meals, make sure you're eating enough vegetables. How to know whether you're eating enough vegetables or not? Well, there's a simple formula to that too. Look at the volume of your grain, your cereal, be it your roti, rice, whatever you're eating. And you have to double it with vegetables. So the ratio between vegetables and your cereal should be 2:1 for your main meals, lunch and dinner. And again, stay tuned in with when are you most and least hungry, and distribute your food accordingly. Now, many people know that they are very hungry in the evening around 5-6 o'clock when they are done with work, but they never plan that meal. That's another blunder, and that's when you'll end up binging on all the undesirable foods. The other window you need to be cautious of if you're working till late would be late night, about 3-4 hours after your dinner. If you're still awake, you need to plan that meal too. Try these out and you will win the battle against hunger hormones.